Welcome out to the newest episode of ECW. And here's the first contestant. Anyway, here's the contestant. And I know most people like to see the entrances, but really? Next. Alright, who's his opponent? Since I said it.
From Salt Lake City, Utah, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Well, there's his opponent, you heard the name. Fight time. Both wrestlers are ready, there's the bell, and The Rock is doing the pushing first. Separate the ref. Ooh, dirty move. Now Brock's doing the pushing. Come on now. Oh! That's gonna hurt. And that. Oh, good moves by The Rock. I think Brock needs to see his knee later. And the arm. No, that was a good dodge. Oh, that was a good punch by The Rock. And again. Nice trip. No. Nice moves. To the corner. Oh, good reverse. Also, this is the second time they're fighting against each other. First time it was that triple threat match with Markiplier. Oh, but I forgot who won that match. Oh, that's good moves from The Rock. And Brock is going out for the fresh air. Oh, that was good to reverse there. Ouch. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, a good counter. Nice one. Oh, that's gonna hurt. And that. Oh, that's going to be sore in the leg. Nice one. No, what move is The Rock going to do? That's going to hurt. Kind of man, that was the people's elbow with the champ. Oh, so close. I thought he was going to do this. His signature there. Oh, good reverse in time. No, that's going to hurt. Especially with that. And now this wrestling brawl is outside the ring. Oh, he's down. Ish. That's gonna be sore. Back in they go. Oh, what a good reverse. Ooh. Yep, the Rock isn't done yet. He isn't. Well, this should be fun. Like that. Second pin. Oh, he still manages to get out. Well, that's a good reverse. That's gonna hurt. And the Rock just had a nice trip. Nope. Believe this is Moose's first pin. He only gets a one. Ooh, signature. Wonder if Moose might take it down. And will this do it? No. Oh, reversed. Oh, backbreaker. Ouch. Free? Not free. This is free. I meant to say two in the last one. Oh, he's doing that again. Oh, would that be enough? I don't think The Rock needs to do it twice in the way. But there's the winner. Oh, I know this cutscene. They're going to start a rivalry. That was a very interesting match. Brock isn't happy. Well, time for the next match. And welcome back to the second event of this episode. This is another one-on-one match. And the quickly coding the schedule, there's no tag teams. And this is a new contender.
Making her way to the ring from out of this world, Catherine.
Well, that's the new contender. Now on to the next fight. The next opponent. Well, she's good. Well, like I said, the new contender is screwed. And both of them are ready. Well, that was a failed first attack attempt. Ouch. Ooh. Nice uppercut. And attack on the shins. flip. Oh, that's going to hurt. Well, Paige has got a concussion, and she still manages to get out, even though there's no number. Well, that's a good reverse. Nice moves. Oh, that's going to hurt, that's going to hurt, that's going to hurt. Is she going to get out or tap out? Oh no, she got out. Nice moves. Oh, nice uppercut by Paige. Catherine's legs really getting beaten up more. Well, that was a good dodge. Nice moves. Yeah, she got out. And flip out of the corner. Ooh, second pin. Catherine's determined to win. Oh, that was a good reverse by Paige. Oh, nice moves. Catherine's getting a bit of fresh air. Oh, that was a good reverse. That was a nice throw. And flip. Well, that was a nice kick out. Oh, Catherine's trying to get up. Oh, Paige stopped her. And now Catherine's going for a flight. Oh, well, that was a nice move. Oh, just a two. Ooh, hurt in the neck. Hurt in the neck. Oh, Paige is doing a signature. This should be fun. Well, I think Catherine's done. Nope, she manages the kick out. Oh, what a good reverse. Bear hug. Oh, good moves. Not sure that it's enough to keep Paige down. See? Ooh, signature. This should be fun. Nice one. No, Paige still doesn't want to end this fight. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Well, now Catherine's gonna get a concussion. By multiple times. Well, Paige's war cry did nothing. How are you? This is going to be painful. LePage got out. Corner. Oh, head first. Ow. Oh, not even close for a free count anyway. Good elbow reverse. Bear hug. Now Page has got a second concussion. Concussion. And that was enough to take out Page.
Here is your winner, Catherine.
Her first episode debut, and she wins by a pin. That was just awesome. Now for the next fight. And welcome back to the third event of this episode.
Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool Diesel!
Well, all I have to say is whoever his opponent is gonna get fucked. Completely going to get screwed up.
And his opponent from Aberdeen, Scotland, weighing in at 200 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Ace.
Well, I don't think Ace stands a chance. Oh, that was a good reverse already. What a reverse. Ow. And smackdown. Ooh. Nice. Ace is doing a lot of things, but nothing's hitting them. Off the ropes. And over the top of him. Another shove. If Diesel wins this will be his second small fry to take down. Or second cruiserweight. This is gonna hurt. Like that. Oh, Ace got him in the corner. Flip. Not flip. Whip. Early pin. Not even a one. Yeah, Ace is actually coming back with hits and attacks. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, sore in the back. Oh. Okay, that one stop made him bleeding. As much you won't see it through the mask, but I know it from that low red flash that happened. Well, these was out of the ring. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, both wrestlers are showing off good moves and hits. And then they're back in the ring. Oh, Diesel tried to get up, but he stopped him. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. And up and over. He gets a one. Not enough to keep the big truck down. Yeah, Ace is just doing every other move he can think of just to keep him down. Like that. Ooh, signature. I'm surprised he got a two from that using the signature there. Through the corner. Oh, was it Diesel's coming back with his counter strikes? No, oh, Ace with the reverse. And Ace put him in the corner again. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Sore arm. To the corner. Shoulder first. Diesel isn't having much fun anyway. Getting the crap out of him. Until now. Nice save. Back in they go. I imagine that Diesel wouldn't be too tired because he barely put up a fight. But I think this signature is going to destroy Ace right now. Like that. See? Just took one signature.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool Diesel!
That was actually a fun match, though. See, Ace was doing well until he knocked out. So anyway, time for the final event. And welcome back to the final event of this episode. So this whole episode was just one-on-one matches. I know that's not Jeff Hardy coming out. Kind of misleading, but it's not Jeff Hardy. And there's the former ECW Women's Champion.
Making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Michelle Green.
Yep, there's Michelle. Now we go to the next match. And now the opponent is...
And her opponent...
Danielle!
From Brooklyn, New York, Danielle White!
Well, now they get to the fight. And it's Daniel with the first attack by twisting the arm. Nice one, Michelle. To the ropes. Separate the ref. New ropes. Those girls love to get onto the ropes. Oh, that's a good one. Suplex. Oh, nice. Ouch. Oh, that's going to be sore in the back. Good reverse. And that was a super trip. Well, then you're with the reverse with a broken arm. Ooh, back break. Now a shin break. Ooh, now the pin. Yeah, then you got to one. Nice moves. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, that was a good reverse. Nice. Ouch. To the ropes. And now off the ropes. That was a good angle to see the startup for that move. And she got the two. Nice trip. And now Michelle's going to her favourite spot, and that's the top ropes. Connected. Top ropes second time. Now will this be a hit or miss? Reversed. And now Daniel's going for top ropes. Oh ho ho. Well, that's the second time in this episode that happens. Nice one. Will she tap out or reversed? That's gonna hurt, especially this move. Oh, that was a nice kick to the shin, so that not the shin, the knee. And just two. Third time she went up the top ropes. Will this be hit, missed, or reversed? Hit. And that's Michelle that wins. That was just a fun match. If you've enjoyed this, then hit the sub and bell. You'll get more episodes like this. And until then, I'll see you next time.